Hey, Bob Eden, I decided to stop by here and see what the conditions were like. It's still pretty swampy out here. Grass is soaked, water is standing, and that's going to lead us to go inside again into the fellowship hall inside the main area of the church.